I am with Bill because Illinois cannot afford 4 more years of the Blagojevich-Quinn administration.